happy October, everybody. It should be October by the time this is done, but you never know. It's Saturday night, and I have no plans, so what am I going to do? I'm going to sit home and do alone and dance fine with this video that should entertain some of you, and it'll just make others want to pray for me because my mind is gone. Alright, so I'm going home on the 11th for fall break, which is 10, 11 days from now. At what point is it socially acceptable for me to stop doing laundry before I go home? 1 week, 2 weeks, 3 weeks. You know what? It's acceptable. So college is good so far. Classes are classes, which I could do without the classes, but then without the classes, it's not really college, so I think you really kind of need the classes. Food is good most days. Food is food. Classes are classes. Weekends are the best part. This, but this sock up here. I've had a great loss this weekend. I know. Did laundry. Oh, what sock? Alright, so it's story time. You ready for a story? Alright, so tonight I went to dinner. I got normal hot food. I'm still hungry afterwards, so I thought, you know what, I'm gonna go get a sandwich. It's light, it's quick, it's good. So I'm going. I want turkey on a roll with lettuce, tomato, mayo, onion, and I handed it to her. She's like, alright, let me check in the back, see if we have a roll. So I'm standing there waiting, and she says, alright, we have a roll. I'm like, alright. So she starts making it, and I'm just standing there, you know, I have my drink, because I was going to get a refill too. I'm just taking a sip, and she says, do you want cheese? I said, no, thank you. You know, you always gotta be polite, because they make your food so they could spit in it in a heartbeat if they felt like it. But they never spit in food here. So I said, and can you please not cut it? I meant to say was, can you please not cut the roll? But I forgot to say the roll. So she says, I'll try not to, so it doesn't smell too bad. And I just stood there going, oh Lord, what have I done now? So the moral of the story is, if you're thinking about saying something, you probably should say it with the whole idea and not just the first part that comes to mind. Just a quick reminder, Breakaway is November 14th and 15th, the Thursday, Friday night.